हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ विजय एस गुलकाय, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर ऑफ विजयनगर कॉलेज होस्पेट फॉर बीएससी सेकंड सेमेस्टर स्टूडेंट्स। टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू डील विद द क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ क्लास रेप्टिलिया। क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ क्लास रेप्टिलिया इज ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ टेम्पोरल फोसे। दिस रेप्टिलिया is divided into two subclasses. One is Anapsida and another one is Diapsida. Anapsida includes one order, that is Chelonia, and the Diapsida includes three orders. First one is Rhynchocephalia, second one is Crocodilia, third one is Squamata. This Squamata order once again divided into two suborders, that is Lacertilia and Ophidia. Subclass Anapsida. It is a primitive reptile with a solid skull roof without temporal openings. Under Anapsida, the first order is Chelonia. Let us discuss some characteristics about Chelonia. Body is broad and oval with two pairs of webbed or clawed or paddle-like limbs. Body is covered by dorsal carapace and ventral plastron. Jaws are with horny sheath and teeth are absent. Sternum is absent or fused with plastron. Cloacal aperture is longitudinal slit. Some turtles show cloacal respiration. Copulatory organ is simple, that is penis. Have longest lifespan among animals. It includes tortoise and turtles. Second subclass Diapsida. Here the reptiles have skull with two temporal openings on either side, separated by the bar of postorbital and squamosal bone. Under Diapsida, first order is Squamata, which possesses living reptiles. They have movable quadrate. They possess procoelous vertebrae. Their exoskeleton is made up of horny epidermal scales, shields, and spines. They have single-headed ribs. Their dentition is acrodont or pleurodont. Male possesses paired copulatory organs. The order Squamata is divided into two suborder. In that, first one is Lacertilia. It includes lizards and chameleon. The second suborder is Ophidia. This Ophidia includes various types of snakes. Next order is Crocodilia. Let us discuss some characters about Crocodilia. These animals have short, powerful, and webbed limbs. The dentition is thecodont. Its quadrate is immovable. They have procoelous vertebrae. And heart is made up of four chambers. Cloacal aperture is longitudinal slit. Bicephalous abdominal ribs are present and diaphragm is incomplete. Males are with copulatory organ, that is penis. Example, crocodile. Next order is Rhynchocephalia. Its body is small and elongated. They have pentadactyl clawed burrowing limbs. Its skin is covered by granular scales and a mid-dorsal row of spines. Skull is diapsid. Quadrate is fixed. Vertebrae is amphicillus or biconcave. Numerous abdominal ribs are present. Its dentition is acrodont. Cloacal aperture is transverse. Heart is incompletely four-chambered. No copulatory organ in male. Example, Sphenodon. Thank you.